on the edge of the first steps of Jacob's ladder into Wonderland. I'm Lewis Carroll, yeah, Alice. Method madness apparent in my malice. Sorrow, solace, wake up, follow the white rabbit. Through the looking glass, shattered. Pick a pill, swallow, vanish. Pass down a narrow passage, descend into darkness. Time runs backwards, reverse my written. Use a mirror to define the language. The actual message is meticulous. It captures the precise intentions of my viciousness. The mindset of the militant. Trace the chessboard as pawn storm forth. Face facts, attacks imminent, limitless in numbers. Charge the queen of hearts, house of cards is plundered. The morning stars descend from heaven. My pen spits for six sessions, then I rest on the seventh. My pen could be poison, or anointed as wisdom, depending on whether you choose to listen or dismiss them. As fact, a fiction, a rapture written, a saintly premonition, or a blasphemous black depiction. My pen could be poison, or anointed as wisdom, depending on whether you choose to listen or dismiss them. As fact, a fiction, a rapture written, a saintly premonition, or a blasphemous black depiction. The origins of chess, four divisions of Indian military. Elephants, chariots, cavalry, infantry. Duel with the devil was black and white visually. Good or bad, basically, specifically, spiritually. A twist of tact, just fear not to hear it. Satan's greatest act was his disappearance. Missing an action, a faction of fraudulence. The facts of your faith created a fragile as porcelain. I walk on water in the court of the walrus. And the carbon has slaughtered the masses like smashed oysters. Flesh of the ignorant, the pull of heaven and hell's privileges. The death of a minister's innocence. The test invested interest in riches. Could you be plugged back in the matrix if you awakened and knew the difference between freedom and submission? Certain death and the purpose of living as given. My pen could be poison or anointed as wisdom, depending on whether you choose to listen or dismiss them. As fact, a fiction, a rapture written, a saintly premonition, or a blasphemous black depiction. My pen could be poison or anointed as wisdom, depending on whether you choose to listen or dismiss them. As fact, a fiction, a rapture written, a saintly premonition, or a blasphemous black depiction. A vision of hell's gates or the doors of heaven, depending on your direction. And whether you're fallen or ascended, the staircase erases perception. Distortion, mauling memories, retention. Ending with sentences sending you tumbling asunder. Flash of lightning carried far like rumbling thunder. Succumbing to the substance's affliction. Lucy in the sky with diamonds, type of vision. Addiction, contrary to the dictionary's definition. Horror and hell borrowed for your benediction. The blessed sacrament savages your system. Whether you're Judaic, pagan, a Christian, against the rhythm, belated fate, or take listen, the invocation of faith and the ignorance given, guilty and sin stricken, but hate the habit, can't escape like Jack Starks in a straight jacket, amnesia, seizure, and war's the cause for paranoia and post-traumatic stress disorder, test the waters, put razors to wrists and slit them, exit life force, now enter the oblivion.